Hi dear students, you are welcome to Learning Link Building SEO. In this chapter we discuss about href, check website authority DR. How can we check website DR using href? First off, we are going to open href, then you open href, then website check authority checker. You come on this link. After that, which URL do you want to check? Suppose we want to check this URL. I have already completely write the URL of website https://admissionbs.com. When you enter your desired URL here, after that come here, check website authority. You can come here and click website authority. Here is the option, I am not robot. You confirm that you the website want to confirm that any person are looking at, there isn't any robot. So you can check the DR domain authority, DR called domain authority of websites showing 927. The domain authority is measure of website authority based on the backlinks profile. The scale run from 0 to 100. Generally speaking, and the higher number is stranger and more authorized the site. It's start from 0 to 100 and higher is more authority showing. That's, and they show backlink profiles. They count backlinks profiles and measures the domain rating, like backlinks linking websites, how many website linking this site, 206 websites linking on the admissionbs.com, and backlinks, how many backlinks they have, 8,191 backlinks available for that websites. And what is the percentage? 94% do follow links, 42% do follow links websites providing, and links 94% do follow links provides. You can check any websites same like we are going to check other websites. I am going to check other websites, show you how can check it, like computer, 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 teacher, teacher .com.pk. Now want to check it. Refresh page. When you want to check any other one, before that you refresh the page. Let's refreshing the page. Refresh the page and we want to check it again. Computer, teacher.com.pk. Check it. It is a new website. It is DR very low. It's 1.4 and only 7 websites backlink for this website, 20 backlinks for that websites. If you have any query related how check DR of websites, you can ask me. Thank you very much. See you next video lecture. Hi dear students, you are welcome to Learning SEO Link Building. In this chapter we discuss about how check DA of websites and which tools available to free check DA of websites. There are many tools available in the online, you can find it, but mostly easily available the SimalSEOTools.com. When you come SEO, SimalSEOTool.com domain authority checker. I open this one, you can browse the websites. Here they also give you option available, you can check 10 websites at a time. I just check one website now. After that we check other websites, domain authority, DA of website. Let's, when you enter website, then come here, check authority. I click here, check authority of website. It show the website's URL, domain of URL, admissionbs.com. The domain authority of website 53 out of 100. Page authority is 32 out of 100. Moz rank 3.25, IP address. These are the domain authority of websites. Now I want to check more than one website. You can enter 10 websites at a time. I'm going to check these: admissionbs.com, computerteacher.com.pk, noorbaba.com. These are few websites I want to check. Again, you come here. When I come here, enter the domain authority. The domain authority, let's check the process. It take few times. Just showing three websites. First one is the admission BS. Second one is the computerteacher.com.pk. You can check also these websites and visit. Third one is the noorbaba.com. First one is 53, 32, 3.2, and computer teacher also have 52 domain authority, 25 page authority, domain authority, page authority, 2.5 Moz ranking, and Noor Baba have back domain authority just 9 and page authority is 20 and ranking Moz ranking 2. You can check any websites like this methods using the website domain authority check tool. Allow you to check DA score of website. Just copy desire your website URL and press button of here, domain authority. With help you can check it. If you have any query related domain authority, can ask me. Thank you very much. See you in next video lecture. Hi dear students, you are welcome to learning SEO link building. In this chapter we discuss about how check backlinks of websites. If you want to check websites backlink, check backlink of websites. There are few tools available which help us to check websites backlinks. Let's check step by steps. I have opened three of them: href, Neil Patel website, Uber suggest, and Semal SEO tools. I am going to copy admissionbs.com. I want to come and check backlinks for href. When I come on the href, I would like to check it. They confirm not a report. I click OK. You can see domain authority, domain rating and backlinks, 8192, refer from websites 207 websites. These are websites which giving backlink to admissionbs.com. domain authority is 80, 29, 8, DR 77, UR 32, 35, 90, and 60, 22, 68, 84, 35, 61, 82, 81, 46, 79, 77. These websites going backlink provide admissionbs.com. Now I want to check it from Uber suggest. It's take few seconds to process and show us the result. You can check it without sign up, and if you sign up you can also find and use many features of that. It's take few seconds to process and show you the result of your website's backlinks. You also can check it no follow, do follow. These are no follow providing links, and few is do follow, no follow. You can check all which provide you no follow and do follow links. These are links. They are process. Let's check this one, admissionbs.com. I want to confirm that I am not robot. Check backlinks. Still they process. They show the domain rating is 23, referring 1.6k, backlink 2.27k to 1.212 referring domain, 240 IPs referring different IPs. Do follow link is 1.7k, no follow links, that's these are 58. It depend on the index of website, which are the index. These are no follow, these are follow links. You can check follow and no follow links here. That's help you to understand which are provide you follow links and no follow links. It's show about 10 links. You can also download in the Excel format, share reports of your websites. You easily can check it according to your requirements. And how many websites providing follow links and do follow links, you can check easily, and you target and try to contact if you want follow or do follow links. How can make links for your website easily? You can help check your targeted website and easy can find backlinks of your website. These are the link which keyword target incur admission in university, admission.com, admission in university, career development seminar. You help of these websites you can check your website's backlinking. Thank you very much. If you have any query related this, you can ask me. Thank you very much for your valuable feedbacks and suggestions.